Now here we will make the next part color. So let's start. Choose front plane sketch and draw here two circles and define the diameter. Select inner diameter 0.515 inch and outer diameter little bigger 0.182 inch. Okay, and select extruded boss and extrude up to 0.375 inch, but make sure reverse direction. Okay, now in top face we want to make some thread, cosmetic thread. So do one thing, just go to insert, annotation, cosmetic thread, and here select the edge, none, 0.767 inch, and blind make 0.375 inch. Okay, now select, go to document property detailing and select shaded cosmetic thread. Okay, now see, you can see here cosmetic thread. Now select the back surface sketch, inside circle convert it, select circle and draw one little bigger circle and keep the diameter 0.718 inch. Okay, now let extrude it, extrude this portion up to, let's say, 0.437 inch. Okay, now we want to make some cutout for key, so select top plane sketch normal, select here corner rectangle and draw a rectangle. Okay, select origin point and select this bottom line and make relation midpoint. Now let's define 0.093 inch and the height should be 0.125 inch. Okay, now select extruded cut, select here through all both direction we want to cut. Okay, now see, define the material, let's make polished steel. See, now save this part. This is the part number 10, collar. Let's see the next part.